Hola.
Well done, Sam. We saw some people climbing when we was on one once outside, yeah. So Sam showed interest in doing it outside. When I asked the guys here last time, they said because of it's not so,
yeah.
His ability levels aren't as good as someone who shouldn't be outside, really, so, yeah. Don't know if he's, I think people are looking into like some sort of course for him to do it outside. Have you done it outside before?
Yeah.
No. Is it a lot different to this? I'm sure it is.
Yes, continuing, Meg.
I am.
You wouldn't get something this difficult, this vertical. It'd be like more of a scramble,
right.
I think, if we get to do.
Yeah.
So, like, less steep and more like. Like, less angle.
Yeah, yeah.
So you don't really get anything this easy that's this steep outside.
Right.
Well, there's really good places for it.
Oh,
In Manchester as well.
No, near Manchester.
Near Manchester, yeah.
There you go, Sav. Very good, I've got you.
Yeah.
I'm sure if you're getting contact with like a mountain instructor in the Peak District, they're like, really happy to see.
Yeah, yeah, I'll have to look into that.
Very nice.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Same one or a different one?
Different one.
Is this a bit more of a difficult one compared to the others?
Yeah, because it's kind of in the corner, so you've got to use these people.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's more like you don't know the
space between, yeah. Those are tiny, some of them as well, aren't they? Can you put your feet and hold down to them, yeah?
Sam, could you put your foot on this left wall? Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, even 6 8.
Nice one, Sam.
Are you coming down?
You want to come down or do you want to keep going?
No, I just swear. No, not really.
Battery's gonna go off. Well done, Sam. T-shirt down a bit, Sam. A bit more.
Right.
That's it.
Can you stop me?
Too easy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Well done.
Well done.
I think the battery must be.